Scientists from the St. Johns River Water Management District are helping to save the red-cockaded woodpecker, an endangered bird that lives only in mature pine forests of the southeast. Every year, district scientists check the woodpeckers' nests and place bands on the legs of the new hatchlings as part of their land management activities. The red-cockaded woodpecker became a protected species in 1970 after its decline due to loss of habitat from agriculture, development, and logging operations. The birds are now protected on public lands such as the district's Hal Scott Preserve. With more than 9,000 acres that support the growth of longleaf pine, it is the natural habitat of the red-cockaded woodpecker. The woodpeckers build nests high up in older pine trees with wood soft enough for them to dig out cavities. To see into the nests, district scientists use a camera on an extending pole. If it is confirmed that there are hatchlings, the scientists must climb the tree to reach them. Once the nest is within reach, a scientist will use a small loop of nylon to remove the chicks one at a time. The chicks are brought down and weighed, measured, and banded. The bands are color-coded to allow the scientists to identify individual birds from a distance. Banding the woodpeckers allows the scientists to track the woodpecker's location and development, and also allows them to track genetic lines. By preserving habitats and tracking and studying the red-cockaded woodpecker, the district is helping to save this precious species for the future.